Hello again, this is Heero Uzuki with part 5 of my Pokémon XD Gale of Darkness Let's Play, the game in which we have driven out to the middle of nowhere in the desert and arrived at the Cipher Lab. And who greets us when we get here? The Hexagonal Brothers, or, as they are actually called, the Baka Rangers. Yes, I know what they call themselves, but that's who they really are. Okay, should probably focus on leveling Ted a little bit, too. Oh, I think I am supposed to be here. The plot demands it. Shouldn't beat up cats in real life, but here, you need to beat up a cat. Beat him up! Oh wow, it's still alive. How are you still alive? Glorious waste of a turn. I think you are. Now give me your money. And disappear. Go somewhere else. Actually, I believe I said I was gonna instate some kind of limit on how many times I could use that, so. Oh, I'm gonna run in the halls. Doubly so because you just told me not to. A Taylor with guts would be a good Pokemon. It's a shame I don't get one. I get a Swellow, and that's not until the last area of the game. Sucks, doesn't it? Nice. precious healing pot. Yeah, real cute. Fry that bird. You go ahead and you do that. I'm not gonna stop you. Hi. I came from up above. How's it going? What a warm reception. Very nice, Ted. Ow. Ow. Why you gotta be such a dick? Majesty. Yeah, that's what I call the Spheal. I couldn't come up with anything else right off the top of my head. Ted, buddy, why'd you miss? Don't miss. So long as it's more than two. So close. Right here too. Yes. Ah, so close. You decided to work for Cipher, that's why you deserve this. Okay, bye. You know what, let's go ahead and take care of that real quick. Just real quick. We want to make Poochyena more viable. Vanessa, sorry. The only way that's gonna happen is with some levels. You guys still counting over there? I'm sure they'll get it eventually. Maybe. Or they'll just keep miscounting and they'll be there until the day they all die. More power! Sorry, Heal Bell. We need a stab move. Yes. Again, it's not the most fitting of names, but I couldn't really come up with anything else at the time. But Vanessa is now 4 levels away from evolving, which is really good for us. Intimidate is a good move to have. Ability, sorry. Free universal healthcare for Pokémon, please! Then it's off to get some more magic healing pots. Maybe a few Pokeballs too. Thank you. Ted, you've got the pickup ability, why aren't you using it? Find us something, anything. Rare candy, possibly. That'd be great. I mean, it's unlikely, but... Let me dream. Let me imagine that Ted will find a piece of rare candy on the floor somewhere. Here. That's what I'm doing here. An Anorith. That would be another good Pokemon to have for a Nuzlocke. Bye. That is gross. Spittling your bodily fluids on my Pokemon, that's not kosher. Stop it. Definitely not great. There we go, there's that level up for Ted. I'm just hoping for the poison. Which, sadly, did not take. Need it more than you do. Okay, well, you, I guess you can have fun with that. Me. Who do you think it is? Unfortunately, Spinarak is not a great Pokemon. Neither is Ariados. Which is why it is getting sidelined. Again, Sarge the Bug Enthusiast. just, maybe don't kill it? I mean, I'm certainly not gonna cry about losing out on the Spinarak, but that means I gotta fight it later. Okay. So a crit will not kill. That is good to know. Should be good enough. Sorry, I'm gonna need to ask for your Pokemon. Thank you. I do this only because I don't want to have to deal with this later. You can go back to hiding now. Yeah, no reviving in a Nuzlocke. Sorry. Not unless I'm willing to make some kind of special ruling on that, and I gotta be honest, I don't really see myself doing that. So yeah, that revive is really only good for selling. But hey, more money for me, right? Yeah, I want to see about clearing out the place first. Get that money, get that EXP, get those items. And I also need to make sure that my Pokémon don't get above level 19. Amazing what you forget. I was going the right way. That's right, Professor. Remain closed-lipped. Oh yeah, that is definitely the reason why he's not cooperating with you. Because your kidnapper there is a douche. Madam, your sir is a douche. I give you one of the admins for Cipher now. Seems like a regular ray of sunshine, doesn't she? That's right, Professor, don't break. Yeah, kinda. You do realize that means you're trapped in here with me, right? Is this really the way you want to go down? Okay, I'll take that as a yes. I saw that filter and I suddenly thought of self-destruct. I'm scaring myself. I need to stop doing that. Well, that's one bottle of magic healing pot gone. Stop doing that. Don't raise your defense. Stop being competent. Feel like rolling the dice on that. Sounds like a terrible idea. Oh, Ted found something. What did you find, Ted? Full heal. It's no rare candy, but it's something. Sure, let's use the dark type move on the dark type Pokemon. That's real smart. Nice. Nothing like a little dragon bacon, huh? That's another Pokemon I haven't used for anything else. I do still have one free slot available. Move. more sand for you. Does the Poké Body good? Gimme. Nice. It's either this or the Delcatty. No, how about you leave quietly? I think we made some progress here, so I am seriously considering stopping right here. After all, I don't want this to get as long as it did the last time. The Baka Rangers, they were fun to deal with, but yeah, a bit time-consuming. Yeah, let's go ahead and stop here. Yeah, we'll stop here while the stopping is good and before we've gone over the 40-minute mark. Or at least the 35-minute mark. So, thank you for watching the video. If you enjoyed it, then consider hitting the like button, the subscribe button, leave me a comment, and hitting that bell to stay updated with more videos from me. I'm sorry we didn't get any farther, but, well, I'm a rather cautious individual. With that, this is Heero Uzuki, signing off. And yes, I'm coming on to a dilemma now. It's either the Numel or the Delcatty. And I can only take one more Shadow Pokémon at present.